Hi guys, this is the series, I think, yeah, series, yeah, this is episode 6, yep, don't know if I say it, no, we did mining last time, yep, yesterday, even if you're watching this, so I'm just gonna cut down this tree, be a good way to start a video, cut down a tree. It's all good though. I hear a sheep. Is that another sheep? No, it's not. Okay, there's another one. Two sheeps in here. And the problem is that the grass will never grow back. There's wood here. So I'm gonna need a keep the cows in there and then take the chickens are fine, but if you didn't know, the sheep eat the grass to grow their wool back, so they can't grow their wool back at the moment. So today I think we'll build a little place for just for sheep. It's gonna be, we'll put it up here. Fixed out two of the water pools. Yeah, there were two naturally generated lakes over here. Yeah, so there's it. Give us a make it a bit flat. And I'm not digging this up because it will go back to dirt. They can't eat dirt. They must eat like the grass, like that. When I got that. Yeah. Oh. I think maybe after this episode I'll do some flattening out and make everything. Nice. And I'll probably get rid of that. I should have even seen to get it. So yeah, let's see what we're doing today. I'm gonna get spoilers for these because I'm gonna need the seeds. I'm sorry if it's snorting and stuff. So first of all, we're gonna need a fences. Be right back. Okay, so I just got some fences. It's gonna need to be like this. I don't need to really work out dimensions, because I'm not that type of guy. I think if we got this. Ooh, that's glitchy. So we can have one thing in here. We'll make another one about the same size. Go like this, then put some cows here. Try to make it exactly the same. Oh, be right back. Just got some fences. Again, so, how wide is this? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll go across like this. start across. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, so it's good like that. We got this. I think we'll put up a sign for fun. Just saying, pigs or cows, whatever's gonna be here. I mean, sheep here. If we wanted to, we could make a little path going down the middle, and then having the pigs or something back here. Or even the chickens, and they could be just in another house. Not really any reason. So that's them. Yeah, replant this. Just keep it going. I'm gonna get this pig. Oh, we got pigs don't like wheat. Well, they used to on Xbox. They're not on here. But I know someone. Ooh. Egg. Stop trying to get that. What is wrong with you? Over here, this way. Oh, okay. Oh, well. I kinda only wanted to cow out the sheep. Oh. See the problem. Alright, go this way. I'm following. As I thought. Sheep and a random cow. Is it another sheep? I'm gonna shear it. Hurry up. Before it despawns. Perfect. So now it's done. We have about 5 minutes left. So we can put the sweet back. What did I get? Oh, that was a bit. Eat back in the shears. Shears come with me, and we'll make another chest. Another two chests up there for them. So that they can store this stuff on it. Let's go. Oh, yeah, there. You get the shit, it's a bad place to put them. Put them here. Then make another crafting table on there. We make some signs so it can indicate which way is which. Which one is which? Yes. So I'm gonna need some of my birch science. It's gonna be sheep. And then what's gonna be in there? Cows. Meat. It's any raw meat. Just a final go. Crafting table. See? Perfect. And then put the sheep stuff in here. And then we can get the rest of the wool. And next episode, which I'll be filming right after this been easy, so I'll be eating food and stuff and all that. I've never played easy in PE, so it's gonna be a bit weird. Oh, got a chicken pot. Speak right. Chicken escape. Yes, yeah, I know that works. What dumb chickens. And I can get all of this wool and get this because I can breed them. Eggs and all that, they can stay there. I don't need the eggs and other stuff. So, I think that's about it. And I'll try and get two cows and, yeah, just two cows in there. So they can, once they can breed, I can kill one of them and get their meat so I can eat something. So, yeah, I think that's really it for this episode. And I'll, see you all later. Bye.